Hey guys, this is Edmo and welcome back to my channel and to another key guide I will show you. So, today it's all about the RBA Oki and we are on shoreline between the resort and the rock passage. And everyone knows this place and everyone knows this bunker here. And that's one of the spawn places of this key. So let's go right into the bunker, left hand side, and on the last bed beside the pillow the key can spawn. So you also can find the key in blue jackets or in Scuff's backpacks or in Scuff's pockets, or if you got a lot of money you can buy the key on the flea market for about 800k, and that's really expensive, especially for that key. You will see why. So okay, that's for now. So let's switch to reserve and let's go on with the guide. Now we switch to reserve and we are already on the same place like in the last key guide, because we need to go in the same barrack. We are standing between the two military barracks on the court in front of the train station where you can extract, and we will go to the left barrack again. And right on the left hand side, the first door, I already opened it. You got the room for the RBAO key, and you got 5 weapon racks in it, where you can get out different AK-74 models, and you got the 2 tables where you can find a lot of weapon mods and weapon parts. But that's it. That's it for now. That's it for this room, and I can recommend to buy this key for about 800k on the flea market, because it's simply too expensive. It's not bad to got both of the keys for this military barrack, because you can get a lot of stuff out of it and can have a better rate on reserve maybe. So it's your choice, guys. Yeah, that's for now. I hope it was helpful. I hope you liked this video, so give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel, and I hope we see us in the next video again. Bye bye.